trip right now. And then she's just going to head to find us the moms and babies. First thing to do is get a GPS mark. It's not always easy in the jungle. I'm just going to get this here. Cool. You should be good there though. Alarm call. We're just kind of letting the other group members know that we're here. The groups that we're working with have been habituated by Ndunusu since February. But they're very vigilant animals, so they're still going to make a noise to let everyone else in the group know, hey, those guys are here. Had a good little bit with mom. I was watching the baby actually mouth at new shoots. I don't know if it's actually eating them, but mouthing them definitely nonstop. Then they moved. Well, first they went over another individual to see them. And then they moved. Then they were doing what they call piece de commando. When there's no trail. But we want to see what they do. Juveniles here, group two.